You can hold that if you want, or you can let it sit there. I'm just going to climb over there and take that vent off.
So I mentioned earlier that we're going to cut and weld a vent for the camper. There's the old vent laid on the ground there. Brandon's going to cut me out a square. We're going to make the vent out of what he cuts out there shortly. And yeah.
Hey, neighbor.